Ah, the map of my world of VexilloCraft. Hey guys, this is Charlie here, and today I've got a very sad episode for you. Real sad. That's why we're looking at the ground. We have a little map here of all the... Not if there's anything. Of everything in this multiplayer world. See here is my name, as you can see. Is there. Got this big red Neverack wall. See, we've got the little plant farm and the cow farm, the pond and the pond, and we're here, and there's the enchantment table and my house. And all the way down here is something that I never got to show you, which I will not show you because unfortunately this server is on its... Well, yes, this server and this world, really. I changed up my little front door here. I don't really like it, but whatevs. It's not my problem. I'm in an on server, as per usual. And today would be the day that we will be getting... We would have been getting the new world and the new server, which is all very exciting. However, there has been problems, and for whatever reason, because our new server people don't love us very much, we have not got the server yet, and we cannot, unfortunately, start the new world. Which is a shame, but that does give me time to go back through the world, and we will go exploring and reminiscing. Which sounds all very hunky-dory. And we may have a little cry about all the things I never got to finish in the world. Like having a half-decent sheep farm, you noisy buggers. Or getting a proper looting fire sword for all my cows. Oh. Didn't expect that to work. So I've cleaned up my inventory for our last run here. Thought I would show you everything in my base. And then apart from the secret thing over there. I never show you this. I found a dungeon and some diamond armor for my horsey, and a nickname, and nicknamed her Penelope, because that was her name. Spelt wrong, of course. When we find a new horsey in the new world, she will be Penelope too. Yes. Here is the barrier to the outside world, which is still pretty unfinished. Yeah, I never really got very far with this. I was planning on it, but then I didn't. Further that way is chunks, new world chunks. There is a skeleton. Down here is some spooky cave stuff. I like how dark that was on the other side. Boing. There's another one. I think there's a door there as well, actually. No, it's just a little hole block. You can pretty much see everything I've done on this land from here. Nom 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 nom. I never even finished putting down all my torches. That was a pretty bad idea. I regret doing 2x2. I might do it in the new world and do 3x3. Every third space was having 2x2. Noisy sheeps. My little bridge here to liven up the landscape with the stairs that look out of place. My sugar cane. My sewer, my sugarcane, my tree, my tunnel, God bless this tunnel, my great glass vonkavator, the chubzillerator, the chubzivator. And we reach the top, and we have another little ladder, and we go up here, and we get a big old view. Lots of redstone up here to stop the snow landing on those letters. Can't be asked to do it over here, of course. And we'll just see the full content of my land and the overlapping darkness that hits the outside. There's a creeper there. So I'm thinking we're going to go back to spawn as well. Have a little poke around there, see what's going on. And... yeah... this is not the last VexilloCraft video, no. This is the last... Well, my... Ah! The first time I've ever failed that jump. The first time I've ever failed that jump. Whew. I was so close for a perfect record, and I had to fail it on the last video. While there's a skeleton over there. No, 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 no. Bow, 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 bow. Damn it. Right, we're going mono a mono. How are you hitting me on ice? Gypsy skeleton. Hoi! 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 I have no armor. I swear to God. No, no, no! God damn it! The first time I've ever been killed by a skeleton. Yeah, I'm not good at strafing. Ah, that's my sprint button. Spacebar. Right, I have torches. Torches are no good. Get the... I swear I just knocked it back that far with my fist. My bow! Yes, do I have any arrows? I have no arrows. Yes, come here, skeleton. And walk right into my trap. Aha! I swear I could probably kill the wither faster than I killed that. Fitting for the last episode on this server. What's that? What are these? Oh, those are dead arrows. Raw steak? Alright, we'll eat some more steak. I'm down for that. Oh, my pants. Yes. Oh, I remember what that is. Apparently the server's been pranked again. Like the big Halloween thing. See, it says a DS under it. And we'll talk about this in our Skype chat. Apparently this is something important. Which I wasn't going to do because I wasn't going to come on. But unfortunately I'm on now. So we might as well do it to reminisce. And be very careful not to fall in. Here we have my pride and joy. Feels good to be back, doesn't it, Penelope? Nay! Nay! Yeah, this is gone. This is just covered up. I would have shown this. I think I've shown this before. My house down there. Yay! This was the great Moby Shack of the omnipotent Chubzilla. Whew. I spent a long time building this and none of you even saw it. What do we have? We have... Hey, who's left my hatch open? This is my hatch to Tree FC. The real Enderman's house. Secret tunnel. A little gardeny thing. I worked pretty hard on this and I liked it. I liked working on this. It's probably one of the builds I'm most proud of because it's peaceful. Very peaceful. Not too fan of this build and the way the water molds into that. That horrible mess. But oh well. Here is someone's beacon. Here's a big tower of horribleness. We're not going through everyone's plot. Let's see what this DS stuff is then, I suppose. Oh yeah, that. I've still got my diamonds on me. That's not going to end well, is it? Is that obsidian? What's this say? Alright, this looks like the prank thing. Yeah, I've been told this is a prank on the whole server, so I'm gonna do it. I don't think no one else is online, so I'm gonna do it by myself. Because I can, quite frankly. Because I can. You know what? Fair play. Good place to look. The last prank was set around here, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Quite frankly, I'll have you roaming for hours, days. Oh, joy. Well then, I'll give you a hint. That boy who is never on, find his house. Look for an object. It made a funny noise. A funny noise. Creak. Oh no, my chest hurts. I'll have to go find my chest pills. Bye-bye, DS. I knew Nintendo was evil, setting up my DS to do this on me. So So that boy who's never on. Well, to me, that says it's James, because James is never on. Come on, were you expecting me so early? So, okay, we're at James's house. My sign is still here. Chubzilla was here, the real Enderman is a loser. So, we're going to go into his house. Somehow. And he hasn't cleared up his last prank yet. He done that. That was him who done that, and he still hasn't cleared it up. And there doesn't appear to be anything down here, so this was a waste of time. Well, I don't know who else is never on. But there are lots of houses around here and lots of signs. So I'm pretty sure if we go looking, we will get back on a trail, maybe, if we're lucky. Here we go, there's another DS thing here. When there's something strange in your server spawn, who are you going to call? Those twats who haven't found it. Found what exactly? Okay, it's out in the valleys, just find that thing, okay. Yeah, I've got very little idea what's going on. There's one here. Climb the tower. We're climbing the tower. He did clear up my water, didn't he? I wonder if... Keep going, DS. Oh man, he cleared up my water. When I pranked him, I put water everywhere on the inside. Because that was goddamn hilarious. This way. There's gonna be nothing up here, is there? Oh, you're so close. Go this way. What a tough thing, this could be a pressure plate and some TNT. There's nothing here, I simply tricked you. Now find that object for me. What is going on? Is there a reason I don't understand what's going on? It probably is. They said it was meant for everybody. Oh, there's a nice window here. Ah! Crap. Ah, good times. Good times. Hey, that worked. Okay, these torches were already... Yeah, it's there, and there's one there. Probably. Just about Halloween prank. There's a zombie. I don't see anything there. La 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 la. Nothing there. Unless they're making it incredibly non-obvious. I have a feeling it's going to be one of those things that I just end up getting really pissed off with. And actually not doing. This pumpkin is almost as ugly as you. That's a pretty handsome pumpkin, actually. He's just put signs everywhere. There's no... Arrgh. Arrgh. That's a big tree. Nothing there. Here we go, more signs. Ooh, but who could be pulling this adventure on you? Well, do what I ask, you will find out soon. DS. Can't believe my Nintendo DS is pulling this evil prank on me. Any signs over here? No. Oh, no, there is a sign there. Let's go to this sign. No, no, it's the one here as well. It was so easy, so simple, but yet you failed. Find me. I have been here my entire life. Find me. Yeah, I'd like a beef burger. You only sell chicken. This is the house. I live here, the end. Maybe it is. Maybe this is the house. And I accidentally wandered straight here. This safe room. Where? Holy shit. Am I supposed to be in here? I don't think so. Oh, let's see what he's got. Lots of eggs. Oh, beautiful. Good place to hide it, hmm? What's going on? Does this say something? Oh, you found my book. Good. You know, I dreamed of this moment so many times. Funny happened. Well, I hope. So you're wondering what you're unleashing. Will you have enough time? It's building up. Best find it. It's in the deepest tombs. In the largest of valleys. You think this is a game? Find it, fools. I have a feeling I was supposed to come somewhere else. Oh no. Whoops-a-daisy. So is there something in a valley somewhere? I think I accidentally skipped out half of the quote-unquote quest. Unless I'm a valley. So there's a valley somewhere. I don't know of any valleys. Is the police station a valley? Well, I mean, I know it's not a valley. See, my thing is still there. Sam is a shit police sergeant. I really hope he doesn't be a police sergeant again. Because he is shit. He is doing a shit job. I mean, I filed a complaint ages ago. And it just got deleted. And then the other one is still there. Is this something? Okay, so I'm being totally honest. I have no idea what the hell DS means by a valley. So, yeah. I wasn't planning on doing this little quest, but I've done it around and it's shown a lot of stuff. And it's shown a lot of stuff around the spawn, so it's done what I accomplished, I suppose. Hasn't it? I would quite like to find this valley, because not knowing is a little bit annoying. Not the fact that I don't know, the fact that they've done something really elaborate in... Oh, hello, this is a valley. What's the... F3A. If you didn't know, pressing F3 and A would reload your chunks. This is a valley in a way, but no. I mean, if he's expecting he or she, if the mysterious DS, saying that sounds so weird. It turns out it was a 3DS. Aha! Yeah, the mysterious DS is they've obviously done something very elaborate, but no one knows what the hell's going on. Evidently, I don't know what's going on. So, if this isn't the valley, then... Yeah, this is not the valley. I don't think. I mean... Alright, no, I'll give him one chance. If he's littered the way with torches and or humorous signs... No, not just regular signs, they've got to be humorous. So I'll check the perimeter of the spawn area. And if nothing's there, then I'll give up. So yeah, I'll either see you guys in a minute, or... in a minute when I've got something. Either in a minute saying goodbye, or a minute where I don't have anything. Oh yeah, I'm recording again, I forgot. Yeah, so it's all basically nothing. Oh, hang on, there is a chest here. Is this where I was meant to go? This isn't a valley. So you found me where you have no proof. Looks at basement. What is this? I think this is some completely different prank. Which I have stumbled in on. That's not a topper. So I'm just going to leave. I thought that was what we were looking for. That's not what we were looking for. Yes, I'm pretty much done a full circle and I haven't found anything yet. So, yes, it looks like this mysterious case of DS will never be solved. Because I don't know where a valley is. I don't have a map of the whole server. I haven't been on the server long enough to know where everyone lives. I mean, I know someone has a mushroom land. There's two mushroom lands, actually. I found one of them. Kitty Ki192. I didn't even know there was a person on the server called that. Have they got anything cool? Poisonous potato. Mmm. Sounds delicious. And a slime ball. Sounds like something your mom would make. Ho ho ho. Too many vines. Yeah. So, I hope you've enjoyed this little roundup of what the server has been. And hopefully my next VexilloCraft video will be on the new server on the new world, the new map. I'd like to reiterate this point that the server's not ending. It's just we're getting a new hosting, and that there's also be a new world at the same time. So this will be the last world on the server, but there'll be a new world, which will continue by my episode names, because I'm not starting again, or being asked to put season 2 in the title of all my episodes. Yeah, so thank you for watching. I've just gone over all the spawn houses. Just as a little reminder to what this server was, I would go into the Nether and look at people's worlds, but last time I done that, I got lost and spent about 3 hours in someone else's apartment. Hello, dog. In someone else's land, looking at all their stuff, and none of it was even interesting. Oh, hello. Goodbye. There's a skeleton there. Let's be nice and take him out. Boom. Boom. Evidently, I suck at everything. Give me them. Now I'm trapped underwater. Great. Did I say everything? I said everything. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't know where any valley is, so I can't find the mysterious DS pranker. Come on, achievement. Ah! There's a spider somewhere. Whoops, I just shit myself. Yeah, I have no idea who it is or where to find them, so I won't find them because I'm lazy. Thank you for watching. This has been Chubzilla, and I'll see you all next time for the new server, or maybe something super secret in between. Haha. Bye-bye.